The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 218 pounds, CM Punk.
Gentlemen, I think this one's going to turn into a fight in a hurry, and I cannot wait.
I don't know how you do it, but this guy has got to find a way to stand unafraid if he wants a chance of surviving against the Beast Incarnate.
The Beast is here.
Time for a beatdown, cowboy style.
From Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
It is cowboy time at the Showcase of the Immortals.
Brock Lesnar has been a WrestleMania main eventer ever since his first WrestleMania, where he won the WWE title from Kurt Angle.
Since then, he's had many main event encounters against the likes of Triple H and Roman Reigns, even ended the Undertaker streak.
But this man has a WrestleMania chip on his shoulder after losing the championship unification match against Roman Reigns at the biggest WrestleMania match of all time.
Here.
some way, he is still in this.
Lesnar with a well-timed shot.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
He's been put on the defensive.
Chicken wing, underhook, uh-oh.
Half and half suplex.
Gosh.
He takes control.
Vicious right forearm.
Nice takedown.
Oh!
Lesnar moved.
Gets tossed into the ring. Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
From the top. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Oh, look at this.
Over neck breaker.
Picture perfect. Outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Zach.
Look at this, Byron.
Figure four, head circle, draining all the energy out of the opposition.
This one went.
Oh, spinning through. Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange. DDT. Lesnar is overwhelmed. Lesnar is overwhelmed.
But I must give credit. Catching Brock like this is an incredible challenge.
Down kick right on point.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
And they just toss them aside. He's on his heels a bit now.
Such forceful velocity behind every one of Lesnar's attacks.
Climbs back inside.
And they beat the count.
Wow, so close.
And it's a long way down from.
Oh, fighting up top high.
Wait, 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 no, 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 don't do this. Don't do this.
They're gonna do it. Oh, Byron, I didn't see this coming.
You know, I heard the rumors, but I didn't think it would actually happen. But yet, here he is. Inserting himself into this match.
And remember, it's no disqualification.
The game with the double underhook. Here we go.
Have you ever seen such disdain from this superstar for the other?
This is so chaotic.
They've taken it to a new level here tonight.
I don't think either one of these superstars will ever be the same after this match.
With that one. Oh, it's not gonna be pretty. Go to sleep, GTS. Night, night.
See ya. Thanks for coming.
Two. Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
The beast incarnate. He is not a man who stays down easily.
No, it's not exactly a walk in the park trying to put Lesnar down for good.
I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes of the fact that he hasn't finished this, or if it's disbelief that his opponent is still in this. Reigns down an elbow retaliation. Oh, look at the knees.
Endless knee strikes.
Down to Odin, and this has got to be it! He's on the ropes, the official sees it and waves off the pen. I can't believe he's out here.
You and me both.
This guy should be ashamed of himself.
Schoolboy tried to put this one away.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Ah, look at this, just cranking it out.
Cranking the head. He knew that was coming.
Spin kick to the midsection. What a lariat.
Now a series of vicious
stunts.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
And he sends him into the corner. Catch that one, scouted.
Hanging back with their own counter.
Ah, he's got that boot right up against his face.
Come on. The beast now is being contained,
but I doubt there's any.
The Kimura! Gentlemen, say goodnight!
This won't win the match.
Lesnar with a win! He may get the three count right here!
I think so!
It's over! Brutality finally comes to an end.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar!
I thought this was a bit of an odd pairing, and this loss only proves my initial feelings to be true.
I don't know what happened. We saw how well they worked together at first.
Yeah, Saxton, but